The air we're breathing was forced up under the deck here. Lucky for us, too.
You mean we're at the bottom of the ocean?
That's right.
Well, how are we going to get out?
You stay here and save your strength. As soon as I locate the hatch, we'll dive for it. Swim out and up, there we'll be.
Yes, but how are we going...
He went down with ship, sir.
That's the last Coast Guard! Come here! Assistance! Come here! S.O.S. Coast Guard! Don't forget me! Snapper!
Thank you.
all right?
Sure, sure, I'm all right.
Not a sign of them. I'll have to make a report.
Don't go back yet, mister. Please. I got a hunch.
It's our only chance, Gene. Stay close to me and hang on to your breath as long as you can. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Back to the cutters!
Seen anything of a half-mad giant? He's responsible for what's happened.
Mad giant? Why, no.
Work well done. Now come with me.
Come in.
Hi, Dick.
Hi, Jerry.
Hello.
Hi, sis. Snapper?
Hi.
I suppose it's too soon to ask if you found out anything about Boroff.
No. Not yet. But he'll pay for my brother's murder.
We think we might have a clue. I found these in Boroff's cabin before the Carfax was sunk.
They were all soaked, all right.
Well, they were written on, but the ink's all washed off.
And we thought you might be able to reproduce the writing.
Well, let's see what we can do.
I tell you, I won't do it. Disintegration gas. I won't make it. Why should we step outside the law to make a living? Because Boroff asked us to? My partner and I have a good business. We don't need you.
I'm no longer known as Boroff. The name is now Anderson. But I am still Boroff. Perhaps you don't know what to expect when you refuse me.
I think it'll be better, maybe, if we do what he asks.
Maybe you're afraid of him, but I'm not. You can work for him if you want to. I'm getting out of here.
Accepted my proposition. Here are the chemicals employed in making the gas.
Arnotite? Over 40% is arnotite. Where will you get enough of that valuable mineral?
I have all that will be necessary. The Carfax was loaded with arnotite when it went down.
at that point. This afternoon, my men will move your laboratory equipment from here to a place I have in mind at this point.
I'll start packing the equipment immediately.
All the tiny invisible scratches are now filled with silver nitrate. The bright light turns them black.
G. A. Rackerby, 210 Ocean Street.
What are all those little circles and stars there?
Looks like Boroff was a doodler. You know, one of those fellows that scratches on a pad of paper when he's thinking.
Rackerby, 210 Ocean Street.
What do you suppose this Rackerby is?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out. You wait here for me.
I'd like to speak with Mr. G. A. Rackerby.
That's me.
I'm Lieutenant Kent of the United States Coast Guard.
How do you do, Lieutenant?
How do you do?
Won't you sit down, please?
Thank you.
What brings you here, Lieutenant?
A special assignment in which I thought you might be of great aid to me.
I'm looking for Boroff. Boroff? Boroff, isn't he that foreign spy and munitions king that everyone thought was dead? Yeah, I read about Boroff, but I do not know him. Why'd you come to me?
Someone's after Boroff.
I came here, Mr. Rackerby, because written upon some notepaper among Boroff's effects was your name and address.
My name? But why should Boroff write down my name?
That's what I came here to find out. I hope you're telling the truth, Mr. Rackerby, when you tell me you know nothing of Boroff.
Oh, what else can I say? Why he writes my name down, I can't tell you. If I see or hear of him, I certainly will be glad to...
Who drew these?
I don't know.
I can tell you. Boroff drew them. If you don't mind, I'll take a look around.
You weren't planning to leave suddenly, were you?
Take care of this. We must hurry and get the launch loaded. Here, put this aboard.
There. I guess that'll take care of you.
Get that case nailed up. One of my customers.
You better not answer it.
Yeah, let it ring.
thing Boroff sent a cabin lodge. I'd hate to answer inspection for a lot of this stuff.
Like code, so I thought I'd get you.
It is a code.
Cabin lodge, leaving Collins Slip, 8th District. Urgent. Stop, cabin lodge, leaving Collins Slip, 8th District. Urgent.
Come on, get up.
Where are you taking me?
You've been so anxious to see Boroff, sonny boy. We're going to take you right to him. Take Rackaby in my car and see you at the plant.
Your glass is drained on Collins Slip, Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
There's a cabin launch leaving the slip now, sir.
Let me see.
Lay a shot across our bow.
Your Coast Guard friends think they can stop me.
Heave to or they'll blow you out of the water.
I don't scare easy, see?
Don't be a sap. You can't get away with it.
She's still trying to get away, sir.
Gun captain, finish that boat.